Hello everybody, welcome to CL's World, and today I'm going to show you how to make a simple soil properties experiment or activity. So let's get right into it.
So everybody, here are the materials. So first you are going to need some three small glasses, and for those small glasses you are going to need some holders. If you do not have any, just cut the cardboard in this type of formation. And next you are going to need some cones like this, and then some of this filter papers, and then a disposal plate. It can be any paper plate. And you are going to need three types of soil. So the three types of soil I have are clay soil, sandy soil and loamy soil. And also the extra materials you are going to need is this dropper and 50 ml beaker. Step 1. Take this type of cardboard formation. First fold both sides like this. Fold the top and attach this type of flippers into these holes. And like this, it should be something like this, so that we can see these type of glasses here, and the cone can be placed here. So next, place one glass here and a cone here. So now take a filter paper, first fold it into a half like this. And like this, oops. So take the open one. You will see there are two open ones like this, two open points. Now take one of the open point like this. It should be like something like this. Now fold like attach this in here. And place it inside this cone gently. Now take 30 ml of one of the soil sample and pour it in. So next, take 40 ml of water in the beaker and pour it into the filter paper. Now everybody, we can see that the drops are moving from the filter paper into the small glasses. So like this, wait for 1 hour and see how much water has been given out. And measure it with the original water we poured into the soil. So guys, this is the result of the after 1 hour. So everybody, take one of the glass from one of the soil modules and pour it in this beaker. And measure how much of water was left. So for loamy soil, the measurement is 20 ml. So loamy soil can hold 20 ml of water. Similarly, I did it for both of these modules. For clay soil, 22 ml water has been come out. So 18 ml was held by clay soil, and for sandy soil 20 ml has been come out. So sandy soil can hold 20 ml. So everybody, now scoop out the wet soil from one of the modules into an empty glass from the filter paper. So after you are done scooping out the wet soil, take 40 ml of water and pour it into the glass. After you are done pouring, wait for another hour. So after a 1 hour, record your observations. So after recording your observations, take a disposal plate and take one of the soil samples and place the soil here. After that, take a dropper and fill it with water. Release drop by drop and knead the soil. So after kneading the soil properly, take the soil and make different shapes with it. So let's try a circle. So can you try to make a circle? Write down your observations.
So everybody, that's all for this video. Here are some questions for you to answer in the comment section. The first question is, why are we using filter paper in this activity? The second question is, what would happen if we remove the filter paper? The third question is, out of the three soil samples, which sample absorbs the maximum amount of water? And the fourth question is, which soil sample has the best molding capacity and why?